Come to me, one and wild. You come to me. promises in a world of dreams. Speak the language of love like you know what it means. Ooh, and I can't be wrong. Take my heart and make it strong, babe. You're simply
Well, I'm gonna be as faithful as that puppy. No, I'll never let you down. Cause it goes on and on, like a river flows. And it gets sweeter, baby, and heaven knows. It gets sweeter, baby, as it grows. Do I love you, my own mind? Forever deep, mountain high. Yeah, yeah. If I lost you, would I cry? Still being affected by COVID. Yes? Yes. So I'm just going to share my personal story with you, if you wouldn't mind. So, thanks, John. So just before we were coming back to service, oh, so excited to come back to service and to be back sailing and back on board. I sadly lost my aunt just a couple of days before I was coming back on the ship. Actually, this next song is her favorite song, so I'd like to dedicate this song to her. But also, I'd like to dedicate it to every single person in here that in the last couple of years has lost someone or has struggled in some way with COVID, one way or another. So if you raise your glass and we all just say, well, we made it. We got through. And hopefully in 2022, things will look brighter and better for everyone. I'd also like to do a second toast. I just want to say to every single person in here, happy holidays and happy new year, and I wish the best for everyone. Thank you.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is this something that you're searching for? I'm falling. And in the good times I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times I fear myself.
me something, boy. Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself. I'm on the deep end, watch as I dive in. I'll never meet the ground. Crash through the surface where they can't hurt us. We're far from the shallow now. In the shallow, in the shallow.
For your entertainment director. You guys probably didn't know she could sing like that, did you? All right, let's do it.
Day after day, I'm more confused. Soothe me. for the joy that you're giving me. I want you to know I believe in song, rhythm and rhyme and the harmony. Help me along, helping me strong. Hey, give me the beat for free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. You can sing it with us if you want to right now. Give me the beat for free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Oh, take us away, come on, our people. Give me the beat for free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Oh, take us away one more time, baby. Free my soul. Wanna be lost in your rock and roll.
Thank you. Oh, this is so cool. I feel like I'm on MTV Unplugged. For those of you that are under 30, MTV Unplugged was a series that was on MTV back when they used to play music videos. Google it when you come home. It's some of the best live performances you'll ever see. Yeah. Not anymore, though. Anyway. All right, so when I was a teenager, I was really into classic rock music. My friends got me into classic rock music, and I loved The Who, and I loved Pink Floyd, and I loved the Beatles. And everyone's like, well, if you like those bands, then you gotta like this band. And I wasn't a fan, so there was like a birthday party I went to one time, and someone's like, no, you're gonna sit down, you're gonna listen to this song. And they put the song on, I started listening to it, and I didn't get it. I was like, I just don't get it. What's going on? And I kept playing, and I still didn't get it. And they got to the guitar solo, and I got it. And then I've just become like the biggest fan of this band. I was actually in a tribute band in New York City playing their music. That's actually how I met Danielle. It's coincidentally how I probably ended up being on this ship right now. So I owe a lot to this band's music. And if it's all right with you guys, now I'm going to play probably their most recognizable song. So here we go.
Sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure.
a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiving. stairway to heaven.
Thank you. Because we never want you to stop believing, if you know what I mean. So if you have a light on your phone, let's make it shine bright right here in the Encore Lounge. For all my fans of the 80s.
The man right here on the bass is here for Jerry.
and the man with the soul fingers, our musical director, Alberto. Well, Carnival Dream family, we hope you had a great time right here with our one night only show, and I hope it's one that you'll never forget. Thank you so much for joining us, and we have so much fun in store for you. Don't miss out. We got late night coming in here. We also have our silent party, at 11:30 at the back of the ship. But whatever you choose to do, include fun in everything that you do, and a very, very Merry Christmas to each and every one of you. My name is Dion, your cruise director, and how do you all? And I gotta go. See you. Thank you, and love you, Carnival Dream family.